Daniel Jacek.
Well, what a splash the UFC makes every time we come to the United Kingdom. If you want to see the UFC live in London, you better buy tickets within 5 minutes of them going on sale and you'll be outside.
You're going to be standing outside hoping to be inside the arena. All the way back to UFC 75, champion versus champion. Rampage versus Dan Henry. The UFC has won fights that have blown the roof off the O2 Arena. Big body kick. Oh, that's a nice strike.
They're certainly getting after it early. Slip and counter by Shevchenko. Oh, you know about her kicks. She's got him going tonight.
All right, so a pretty good series of kicks by her there as she continues to really land at will tonight.
I mean, there is no tell to when she is going to throw that kick. And before her opponent can react, the leg is already back, loaded up again. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, that is a nice jab by her there, as your boy Rosendo Sanchez might say. That was clean.
It was so clean. One of the best female fighters I've ever seen fight behind the jab is Joanna Jacek. She controls the knee jab.
Whoa!
Holy smokes! Oh, my goodness!
Yeah, that was just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure she could have drawn it up any better than it played out here tonight. She lands the seminal blow there midway through the round. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So, big, big knockout win for her here tonight. All right, we take a look back at some of the pictures from this one, and she had it all going on tonight, but certainly her boxing was on point.
Her boxing always is what allows her to dictate the
pace. Okay. Right, Bruce Buffer now inside. ¿Está guapo el UFC o no?